Thank you, sir. Yes, I will be.
Thank you.
All the best. Welcome.
Thank you.
Please give the mic to Chakur. Chakur. This one. Press it. And then speak. No, above one. The red one. Just press it.
Sharad Pawar ji, leaders of the NCP and dear friends from the press, I am extremely happy that I am welcomed to the NCP fold by the senior most politician of the country, Pawar Saab. I am happy to be in the NCP because I had a long association with the NCP, and so this is not a new experiment. Probably I can feel this as a homecoming. In fact, many difficult situations the Congress party has been passing through. I had the privilege and I had the opportunity to work with Pawar Saab in the most difficult days for the Congress party. Subsequently, we were in two parties and I have been working for the Congress party. Most of you are very close to me and when I was in charge of Delhi for the ICC. Today I feel, I'm not going into the reasons why I left Congress party and joined the NCP, but briefly I can tell you that today what is needed is the unity of the opposition, and the united opposition should emerge as an alternative against the BJP. I want to say that I do not see that initiative very much from the party in which I was a member. And I'm sure that Pawar Saab, his seniority, his leadership and his contact will be most effective in forging a unity of the opposition in this country against the misdeeds of the BJP government. So I'm happy to be here in a party which is a functioning party, which is an active party, a party moving with direction. I am grateful to Pawar Saab, to Prabhulji and all the office bearers of the NCP that I am getting this opportunity to associate with them and work.